The 2017 McLaren 570GT is the British automaker's entry-level model. Along with its sister car, the 570S, it slots into the company's sports series. Like all other McLarens bar the all-new 720S, it uses a version of McLaren's 3.8-liter twin-turbocharged V8 and a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission. The car makes extensive use of aluminum and carbon fiber, including the central carbon fiber MonoCell II. Although this may be the lowliest of all McLarens, it's still faster and more capable than 99% of all cars on the road. While the 570S is a track-focused sports car, as the name implies, the 570GT is a grand tourer. The suspension is a bit softer, the sound insulation is a bit better, and there's an extra parcel shelf above the engine. The car has a handsome, purposeful design that's both sleek and exotic. The $210,400 price point puts it head-to-head against the Audi R8 V10 Plus, the Porsche 911 Turbo S, and the Lamborghini Huracán 582. We spent a few days in the 570S, and the feedback was overwhelmingly positive from our staff.